The title of the experiment is torsional pendulum. The aim of the experiment is to determine the moment of inertia of the disc and the resultative model of the given material of a wire by torsional oscillation. Apparatus required: circular metal disc, meter scale, screw gauge, two equal cylindrical mass, then stopwatch. The length of the suspension wire between the two chucks is noted by using meter scale. Then, torsional oscillations are set up by giving a small twist to the disc. The time is noted for 10 oscillations are found, and hence time period, which is nothing but the time taken for one oscillation is calculated. Take two readings, find the mean. Then take two equal cylindrical masses are placed on the disc symmetrically on either side, close to the suspension wire. The closest distance d1 from the center of the mass of the cylinder and the center of the suspension wire is found. Set the pendulum to oscillate and note the time for 10 oscillations. From that, the time period of oscillation t1 is calculated. Take two readings, find the mean. Then two equal masses are now moved to the extreme end of the extreme ends, so that the edges of the masses are coincide with the edge of the disc. The centers are equal. The distance d2 from the center of the mass of the cylinder and the center of the suspension wire is noted by using scale. Set the pendulum to oscillate and note the time for 10 oscillations. Take two readings, calculate the mean period of oscillations. Then measure carefully the diameter of the wire at various places with your screw gauge. Find the mean of the diameter and calculate the radius. I is equal to 2m d2 square minus d1 square into d0 square divided by d2 square minus d1 square kilogram meter square. So m is the mass of the one cylinder in kilogram. D1 is the closest distance between suspension wire and the center of mass of the cylinder in meter. D2 is the farthest distance between suspension wire and the center of mass of the cylinder in meter. T0, time period without any mass placed on the disc in seconds. T1, time period when equal masses are placed at their distance t1 in seconds. D2, so time period when equal masses are placed at their distance d2 in seconds. L, length of the suspension wire in meter. R is the radius of the wire in meter. Then rigidity models of the wire. N is equal to 8 pi I L divided by T0 square r power 4 Newton per meter square. Using this formula, you can calculate the torsional moment of inertia and the rigidity modulus of the wire by torsional oscillations.